Punting situation now for Presbyterian College, the Blue Hose. On a fourth down and three, and the ball is on the field and hit hard. It's going to go out of bounds. I think it's still a live ball at the 14-yard line. Finally, Presbyterian recovers it, but the Flames will take over there.
Well, I'll tell you what, Kyle DeArmon just absolutely leveled the punter. I mean, you heard that pop all the way up here. Morgano's punting and gets passing, not really a bad snap, and then kaboom, I mean, just levels him. When you get a free shot on a punter, oh my. He seems to be okay though, but wow, what a pop.
And he went in really expecting he might have to block the ball, but that's sort of an odd when he ran right into him straight up. You don't usually see sort of a straight up.
Well, I think once the punter bobbles it, he's free game. You know what I mean? And I think that he had no intention of blocking it. I think he did exactly what his intent was. And it does knock the ball away. Liberty takes over again in great field position.